My name is Maria Sokolova. I'm from Russia. I'm in seventh grade. It's my seventh year at TASIS. TASIS has been my second home for many years, as when I started in the school, I was only 6 years old. What was different from Russia is that all those around me spoke English, and I didn't. That was quite challenging, and it took me time before I was able to communicate with my peers and teachers. Something I remember really well is my English class. Every day, we spent so much time learning new things. Everything was perhaps normal for other children, but for me, the day did not seem to end, as my brain was working nonstop. My second year was much easier. I could participate in class and finally communicate with my peers. So as the years passed, English has now become like my second mother language. Today, when I look back, I'm really proud of myself and of what I've been able to accomplish. Above all, I'm thankful to all the wonderful teachers that we have at TASIS. I have now moved to middle school, where I've been introduced to service learning and developed a passion for student council. What I love about it is that I get to work with a diverse group of students. The 10 of us in the group are from Cyprus, Chile, United States, Belarus, Italy, Kazakhstan, Canada, and Russia. Isn't that amazing? 8 nationalities in a group of 10. I'm proud of where I come from, but what is special here in TASIS is that I have the chance to meet so many people from all over the world and learn about their cultures. For example, I've heard songs in Portuguese and Greek, learned about the Netherlands in a student presentation, and tasted new dishes from Mexico, Singapore, and Brazil. At TASIS, we learn about culture, understanding, tolerance, and respect. TASIS is a unique place, and we are accepted for who we are, and learn to respect others with their differences. From a young age, TASIS has taught me to appreciate diversity, and I am thankful for that. In the palestra, today more than 60 countries are represented, and altogether we speak more than 40 different languages. Think about how lucky we are to be in a school like TASIS that is so unique and special. As Lyndon Johnson once said, one of the key reasons Mrs. Fleming founded an American school in Europe was her belief in the importance of internationalism. She was convinced that if us people from across the globe had the opportunity to live, work, and play together, then the world would be a much better and safer place. Thank you and enjoy international.